present our university. First of all, introduce myself. My name is Thiyada Kapila, studying at Sri Nakhalin Vilod University.
My name is Nakhasa Nidopat Phongsa.
My name is Chanchanok Pithong.
My name is Thanyalang Mola.
My name is Khanaporn Kaprasert.
Sri Nakhalin Vilod University. There are 20 faculties and there are 2 campuses. 1. Prasanmit Campus. 2. Ongkarat Campus. And we study at Prasanmit Campus.
Pass the enter entrance gate of our university. We have a lot of what are there?
The entrance to the university has 6 grades. Let's go!
Now we are going to main gate.
First, the main gate is on Ashok Mandir Road. Next, they call it gate 1, which is behind the gym and building. Next, gate 2 is behind the school, which has a lot of yummy food.
In Thai, it's called Chao Guai Boran. So yummy!
And get three in front of the school and near the university canteen.
And this is university canteen.
Finally, gate 5, a gate that can only walk from Ashok Mandir Road.
So, how we can come here, Pat?
Better 1, BTS, Ashok, and 2, MRT Phetchaburi or MRT Sukhumvit, and 3, Airport Link Makassan, 4, bus, and we will put the bus number, the passes in the clip.Letter 5, both of Kong San Sam Canal. And the last way is private car.
Now we are going to Faculty of Science because we are Faculty of Science and we are in bio major. Let's go! From here, we can walk straight to Central Library and Faculty of Fire. Let's go!
The Faculty of Science consists of 8 departments and 1 center. 1. Department of Mathematics. 2. Department of Biology. 3. Department of Chemistry. 4. Department of Physics. 5. Department of Microbiology. 6. Department of Computer Science. 7. Department of General Science.8. Department of Material Science. 9. Science Education Center. Faculty of Science, there are many important research works at research production, including research on the development of a new supervision system that the Educational Service Area Office has applied, and published research paper both in Thai and English.
The course will be more and more intense.
Our biology curriculum divides into four parts: one, zoology; two, botany; three, ecology; four, as well, genetics and molecular. I will go into biology laboratory. Let's go.
To study at for information about the Faculty of Science at Sri Nakalimbilo University, and for that my faculty was outstanding in learning, doing a lot of research, which made me interested in study.
The reason why I intend to study here is I like the atmosphere inside the university and can tell you easily. And the reason it is studying biology is that I love it and would like to learn more deeply whether it is animals, plants, anatomy, and wireless systems.
The reason why I study here, the first is the location. This major study is located on main campus, which located in Bangkok, which is the capital city of Thailand. Second, great professor. They have a great professor who can teach me to be great scientist. And the last one is the connection. If I am a great scientist but I don't have connection, that's not good at all.
I chose to study here because Sri Nakarinviro University is a famous university, have a quality personnel. There are many activities, including having a good teaching curriculum as well. Thank you.
I enjoy learning biology subject the most because I am fascinated in biology and I think biology is morally necessary. When I was studying about operating the kidney of pig biology, I feel that biology is interesting. That inspired me to study biology.